What's up, everyone? Welcome to Ionian Gaming. This is your host, Roz. Before we begin, make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell for notifications. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, X, and Rumble, all at Ionian Gaming. You can find me on Twitch at Roz Ionian Gaming. All right, guys, this is episode 4 of my Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 2 playthrough for the PlayStation 2. And we are picking up after we have just successfully solved who's killing people in Baldur's Gate. It was some evil noble woman. All right, let's keep moving.
Seeking arms and armor? I have everything you need right here. You'll find no other merchant. Quality and prices to match ours. I've been supplying brave adventurers for over a decade.
Oh. Bye. What do we got here? Fine scale mail.
If you need weapons or armor to protect you from someone else's, you've come to the right place.
Fine crossbow. So I need to get...
Welcome back. It's simple and okay. Or if you have magical equipment...
I like to see the...
If you need weapons or armor to protect you from someone else's, you've come to the right place. Prices are always more than fair, friend. What are you looking for?
All right, so we have the plus one crossbow of speed, which actually is not terrible, honestly. At this level, having a plus one magical weapon is pretty badass. I'm eating more Tootsie Rolls, so I don't want to hear it.
Adventurer, I hear many terrible malformed creatures fled Bloodmire Manor. City guards killed several, but some escaped. What happened?
Luvio is creating monsters, including Argash, master of the Hand of or beneath the manor for some place for her to Lady F. She fled the place with poison gas and fled.
I see. So it it was her vile creations that have been causing so much havoc each night. I'm glad you put an end to it, though it's a shame you could not have put an end to her, the evil woman. Here, my congratulations, and your...
You spoke of some kidnappings earlier.
The Hands of Glory, a band of vicious criminals, are responsible. The ransom demands are ridiculous, far beyond the means of even the wealthiest victims' families. Some think it all merely a sadistic excuse to send back severed body parts. The city guard knows a frontal attack could result in the murder of the hostages. Many families think a small group would have the best chance of success. This is you. My less savory friends have informed me of where the victims are held. A Hands of Glory lair hidden beneath an old warehouse in southwest Baldur's Gate.
All right, I'll return. Game had been saved. Anyone healing potions, that should be enough. So it's underneath, so let's see if this is the warehouse. That's the warehouse, alright. Oh, you're gonna fight me right off the bat. Down here, because there looks to be a little room here, huh?
I can't open it.
Oh, I can't, huh? Alright, well, fuck you then. go back down here. Let's make sure there was nothing else floating around back here. Okay. I just wanted to make sure. Alright, let's go. Northward then. Here and make sure there's nothing back here. All right, let's go back up there because make sure I don't want to. Well, we can keep going this way, and then if we backtrack, we'll backtrack when we come back. Dog murdering. Found a key. I guess we'll have to come back down through this way anyway, huh? Enter the Hands of Glory hideout. So, would this be like the Thieves Guild in the last one? Although, I thought I had to go through the sewer to get there.
Yeah.
keep going north, I guess. We got doggies. Anything in here? Nope, nothing in here either. Looks like maybe a chest. Alright. That felt worth it. What do we got here? We got anything cool? Three to ten. All right, let's keep moving. We got. Alright, now we just gotta keep going.
Here!
Plus three. To backtrack and then backtrack again and then probably backtrack some more. Big layout for these maps. That's kind of awesome, but it also really sucks. Follow the trail of corpses I left. Lots of dead things here. Well, it looks like I can do a big loop-de-loop by going up. Is it 1,000 XP? All right, excellent. All right, accuracy. So now what? Do we go all the way back? I think so. We're gonna see if we got another door to open here, because we just got a key. Good ambience in this game. Like, I am really sucked into this right now. Save again. Then we're gonna go into Argosh's hold and go rescue the last of the prisoners. Argosh the Gouger.
Hostages and not harm them in any way. Was I unclear in my instructions, or perhaps you were purposely trying to anger me?
Perhaps I should send you to Mistress Luvia.
What do you think of that?
Please don't.
Backed up for spare parts, yes?
No, please don't.
It sickens me to think that any part of your kind might have been used in my making.
You. You're in charge now. Lead the hostages back to your main camp.
You Red Fangs can guard the miserable lot for a time. My spies have told me that there may be an attack on the Hands of Glory in an attempt to rescue them.
Yeah, we're already doing it.
Someone's here. Men, spread out and kill everyone you find.
That'd be me. I am everyone. Base and a small iron key. Okay, so we gotta go up here.
My thanks.
All right, so turn to Baldur's Gate Castle. So we are here now, so let's just go back to Baldur's Gate and Hands of Glory Secrets. Situation. All right.
Welcome back, friend. I'm told you made short work of the Hands of Glory.
So.
At last, the Hands of Glory are gone. Praise you and Joaquin both. Taking arms and armor? I have everything you need right here.
Shoddy. So I can, so. Padded boots, gloves.
Seeking arms and armor? I have everything you need right here. Prices are always more than fair, friend. What are you looking for?
All right, we can buy, what we buy here.
Seeking arms and armor? I have.
All right, let's get going.
Word of your success traveled quickly, friend. Here. The families of the freed send their warmest regards, along with this. Enjoy your reward. But who was this Argesh, their master?
4,000. Fuck yeah. He was more a monster than man. I don't know who Argesh served the or finished in Baldur's Gate.
I see. Perhaps Argesh served whomever it was that paid Luvia Bloodmire to create him.
Any rumors?
Speak to Solace Dunkirk, captain of the city guard. He's somewhere on the streets. I've already spoken well of you to him, so he'll offer a lucrative task.
Anything else?
Yes. I recently acquired an interesting map. It should lead to some ruins deep within the woods of Sharpteeth. Ruins likely filled with monsters and treasure. Interested enough to purchase it, adventurer?
Yeah. I'd give you...
Yes, that will do nicely.
Alright, so who else can we talk?
Well met again, adventure.
I've heard little. Only that it... What happened?
Okay, we've already talked about Eldrith.
Begone, stranger.
I have nothing.
Farewell.
Yes. Yes.
so happens I have the vault key for a treasure chamber in the halls of the Hammer. Could be of some use if you're ever there.
I'll give you 4,000 gold.
Well now, that seems a fair sum.
Okay, so now we have, we've just paid 4,000 gold for something that I don't even know if we're going to be able to use it, but we bought it, by God. City Guard. Hello, City Guard. Where are you, City Guard? City Guard. Nope, I don't want to go there. There he is, Captain of the City Guard.
Greetings. I asked Rundala to send strong, reliable adventurers my way. She spoke highly of you. As you may know, the city has been troubled by the Red Fang Marauders, whose main base we cannot find.
Found this map on Argus, and the Glory intended to prison of the Red Fangs.
Did I see that? Yes. This map indicates the exact location of the Red Fangs' main camp in the Cloak Wood. Rundala said you can handle the worst. What say I hire you on to take the Red Fangs out?
Why not send an army to finish them? That'd be my pleasure.
Here. See? Move down the shore and approach from the eastern side. You'll have to traverse steep cliffs, but they won't be expecting an attack from there. Resistance should be light. Good luck, and may Helm guard your path.
I'll return when the Marauders are destroyed. Okay, so we're gonna have to head under world map. Go to Cloak Woods. Wood of Sharp Teeth, we're gonna go here first. I think the woods, the sharp teeth, is where I want to go first. So, we're here. We're going to start grinding out some ruins, huh?
Thank you.
Got a great sword. Start moving down this way, it looks like. Enter the world map there. I don't want to enter the world map there. I want to go up this way. Don't I? Up here? No, doesn't look like it. All right, we're heading back to the world map then. Woods and see what we got. What's up down here?
Thank you.
chest right there, isn't it? We're going up, aren't we? Right in the back of the head. No mercy. Cave. Okay. Spot here. All right, guys, until next time, later taters.